Hey guys, back on our video. Today, I'm going to be showing you my Polaroid camera. So, yeah. If you guys didn't know, I have a Polaroid camera. So let me show it to you. It also opens up. So Sun 660, and it has autofocus, and it has, it says maybe a Polaroid, has a flash, and it has, let me show you guys a camera. Let me show you guys. I don't know if you can see through it, guys, but let me open it up, try to put my camera through it. Let's see. Can we do it, guys? Kind of see something. Well, that's cool, I guess. I guess it's cool, but whatever. Okay, so then you can see the whole place. You can see my closet. You can see my stuff. Also see my setup over there, I guess. Let's just get it back on there. Oh, and it went away. I'm not good at holding the camera at all. See, there's my setup over there. And, yeah. I'm gonna show you nothing really else today. So, also, it's got a strap around it, also, and also, it's got whatever this thing is. It has, it's battery charged. It's from like the 80s or 90s. My mom says she bought it in the 90s. But, it's also got this thing to take the pictures, but it died a few days ago. And there's really no way you can replace the batteries of these. So, I'm just gonna keep it to look at. And it's really cool. So, yeah, guys. Peace. Goodbye.